Good afternoon. My name is Michelle Meredith. I'm the coordinator for the Malcolm X Food Consortium.
My name is Jagger Nakinshigun, and I work as a volunteer for the Malcolm X Community Centre, which is based in St. Paul's, Bristol.
My name is Said Ali. I'm the chair of Bristol Somali Resource Centre, and at the same time, the lead coordinator of Somali Task Force Group.
Hi, my name is Nilo, and I'm from Talo.
This is a food hub that was set up to address the needs of the area, because there wasn't really anything like this here. And what I do every week is coordinate the delivery of the food that we get from Fair Share and other individuals and other organizations that are supporting us, like Car Share, provide a lorry, a van, and a driver.
Since the lockdown started 9 weeks ago, we are trying to help the vulnerable people in Bristol. We are providing food, essential stuff, elderly, mental health, sufferers, and all kind of people in Bristol.
We've get together food to supply the community, and just simply keeping in touch with people. Just moral support.
What I've discovered from my community is we've come together through this hardship. We've all pulled together as a group. We've realised who's in need and what they need and how we can help them and how we can support each other.
I've been working in the community for a long time. And what I've found since COVID is that coming here and talking to the individuals is that there's a sense of cohesion and community engagement. Everybody's working together.
And we noticed that really the need is increasing day by day. Now, I can tell you that 50% increase really is noticeable. We need to maximize and respond that demand.
What has been good is seeing people coming together and willing to support people in a difficult time.
I did discover really people are feeling happier, feeling that there are people around them who are willing to support. And also during that time, we found out that collaboration, working relationship is very, very vital in these circumstances. And absolutely, I do acknowledge the help we receive from various organizations, including Bristol, Barton Hill Activity Club, Talo, Somali Task Force Group, and mainly Bristol Somali Resource Centre and Black Southwest Network.
It's incredible to see the different organizations, different nationalities coming together for a common good. And we're just supporting each other in this time.